Fresco Soul back again here with a very special video today, because for the first time we're going to introduce you to somebody who you never get to meet anybody like him, because his collection is by far hands down the best collection I've ever seen of these specific sneakers. So lucky you guys today, for the first time you're going to meet my boy, the Foamposite God over here.
Good.
Shout outs.
You too.
So today we're lucky, he's going to go through every Foamposite that he has, which is how many pairs right now?
Right now it's at 24. We're looking to make it bigger. Few colorways that I haven't hit, then we can start hitting retro.
Which is the Volts, by the way. So if anybody has the Volts out there, the OG Volts, please let us know. Anywhere from 9.5 to 10.5. Don't give us no beaters. Thank you.
Yes,
so
sir.
We're gonna go
yes,
for
sir.
First. We're gonna
start off with pros.
Alright, so let's do the blue.
We got the Nike Air Foamposite Pro. They call these the Bees. They're not the Royals, they're the Bees. Very nice. Got the nice little black check right here. We'll move on to the Dr. Dooms. This was released with the Fantastic Four pack. There's a few of them, Air Max 95s, there's Air Force Ones, but these are obviously the best. Dr. Doom right there. Check out that insole right there. You're not gonna find that in any other Foamposite right here. Then we moved on to the Metallic Silver Foamposite Pros right here. These are another wonderful pair right here. There's actually two of these, but we'll move on to that. Not that one. We'll move on to these right here. A lot of people love these right here. These are the Foamposite Pro A's. And these are one of the nicest pairs you could get in that red back in the day. We'll move on to the Pearls. These are the most recent Pearls right here. Nike Air Foamposite Pro Pearl. The nice colorway, like it. I like it, you know. Real men rock pearls, you know. So then we're going to move back in time. And we're going to take you back to those original Pearls. Right here, and this is that white pearl right here. Check out the soles, dead stock. You know what it is. Then we're gonna move on to one of my favorites right here, the University Blues, or they call them the Carolina Blues. I just like to call them Uni Blues. Check out the insole again. These keep everything intact right now. It's beautiful. Oh, check out the carbon fiber as well. It's a different shank plate right there. Yes, sir. And then we move on to something more recent, which is the Pine Greens right here. Love these. They're nice. They change from green to black depending on how you're looking at them or the light right here. But that's that right here. We're going to move on to the O2 Black on Blacks right here. Beautiful pair again, you know. Guess just rocking it. Black. Oh, yeah, but we can't forget about the gray accents right here on the swoosh and on the tongue right there. And on the pull tab and heel tab. Then we're going to move on to the Teals or the Electric Blues. A lot of names for these, but obviously a wonderful pair. Those who wear these with pink laces, that's a no-no. Don't do that. They're not South Beaches. Rock their phones.
We don't mess with hype beats out here. It's a no-no.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. We got the Electric Greens. Personally, one of my favorite. I like the weird-looking colors right here. This is the Electric Green Foamposite Pro. And it just stands out, especially a good summer shoe right here. You're not gonna find these, you know, anymore. A lot of people got these fucked up.
And I think we're done, and now it's on to the...
Now we're gonna move on to some ones. So the first one we got up here. This one, if you were a true sneakerhead or a foam head, you would know what I'm holding up before I even say it. These are the Nike Air Foamposite 1 Dark Army. And if you know anything about the Dark Armies, they were only released and 82 pairs. So 82 pairs of the Dark Armies. Check out the green accents. That's how you know it's a Dark Army. And I have eight number or whatever, but there's only 81 more out there.
Let's keep it in the House Hoops family.
House of Hoops. We should shout out to the House of Hoops on 34th. My boy Mello, Marvin. Anyway, we're gonna keep it moving right here. This is the Cactuses. A lot of people don't got these because some people at House of Hoops held out. But your boy Foamposite God definitely had to have these. These are a must right here. Moving on to another House of Hoops exclusive.
Underrated.
Not many people know about these. And when they see these on my feet, they're like, what do you got on your feet? Was this a soul swap? I'm like, no. This was released quick strike. You know, hit that green access on the back. They like to call these the Electric Green Ones. I don't really know the name on the box, but I think it's neon green. But these are like, I call them Electric Green.
Most people know these as the House of Hoops. But people that do know them, but you're still not on that level.
Oh, right here. This is not a cough drop. This, check out the soles on these babies. These are not cough
bread
drops.
Ones?
These are, we like to call this bread gang right here. Shout out to Lavish and Show Me Your Feet Heat. But yes, these are something new. Not a lot of people got these, or if they do got them, they're beat up. Ooh, my favorite Foamposite of all time right here. This is the Air Nike Foamposite 1 Royal. Yes, Penny Hardaway did rock this. Check out his logo. It is beautiful. These are my favorite right here. Then we're going to move on to something else. You know, we keep things dead stock sometimes, but they definitely will get worn because, you know, real sneaker has rocked their kicks. We got the metallic reds right here in this nice shiny red. Now, I'm not rocking mines right now because everybody and their moms is rocking them, literally. So I just keep one on ice for a little bit. Ooh, you're not going to find another fresh pair of these, but these are metallic pewters. This was released in 2010. I got these early, looking nice, lovely. I love these. Then we're going to move on to these all black things. Not many people have these in a condition that I got. But,
why don't you shout out the price tag from Flight Club, please?
If you ever passed by Flight Club on Broadway and 12th Street, these are running for $1,200 American, and you cannot forget about your tax. So, your boy definitely had to have these. And then, these are the most underrated ones, I would say, but a lot of people still rock them. These are all the cough drops. They're nice pair or whatever. They won't, the soles never look messed up. I like these, you know, but I gotta show more attention to them, though. But definitely had to keep them. Ooh. A lot of people fell off on these and slept on these. I see more girls rocking these Foamposites. But these are the Electro Limes. Check out the insole on this as well. Ooh. I'm a sucker for a sexy insole. Look at that yellow. But yes, Electro Limes. I definitely wore these. I wore them about once. Check out the soles. You know, definitely fresh. Navy blue and yellow, Golden State, Pennywise.
The last pair, you already know what it is.
You already know. Just check out the shirt real quick. Check out the shirt.
Tell them about the camp out, please explain it.
Out of this world. So we know we're taking it to another, we're going to have to say galaxy real quick.
I didn't even want
to
touch them.
We got here the Nike Air Foamposite 1 Galaxy All-Stars. That is the official name for them. They are one of the most sought-after Foamposite 1s. And matter of fact, Foamposites in general. Translucent sole, but these soles are also glow in the dark. We got the accented gray accents for the Penny logos as well on the back of it. And then, like I said, again, the insoles are crazy. But yes, the camp out for these took me about, 2.5-3 days just to get a ticket. But your boy was number 6, of course, with his team. And then we copped the first 15 pairs. They all gone except for these right here, because you know Foam God definitely has to keep them. You might see them on my feet within the next month, probably at SoulCon or SneakerCon, so you niggas need to be there. But yeah, that's the whole collection right there for now. Shout out to Foam NYC, which is my business. You can check that out right there. You already know, we do buttons, we do accessories, and we do all we gotta do right there for that. I'm gonna throw that in the pocket real quick. Who else I'm shouting out? Shout outs to my wifey. We doing it big with our business. Shout outs to G-Pack 115. Holla at me. You already know. Who else we got on the list? Shout outs to Rich P. He was at Dunk Exchange. He was doing it big. He had these on his feet. So he kind of got me wanting to rock these. Of course, shout out to my boy right here.
You know Fresco Soul got the connections. He knows the people. Yes. That's the way it is. So that's what it is. We appreciate y'all sticking for the video. Y'all never gonna see a Foamposite collection like this, so don't even bother with your responses. Like, I got more pairs because you don't. I mean, come on, look at this. You don't. It's just not happening. So that's what it is. Make sure y'all check out the website. What is it, Foam?
Yes, we got foamnyc.bigcartel.com. That's where you can buy all your exclusive buttons. We do them custom made. We do custom orders. If you got a clothing line, we could do them. You got whatever you want. If you have an idea, we can do them. Of course, there's a price tag to everything, but we are willing to work with you if you got that money. You know what I'm saying? It's a business. Dallas Penn shouted me out. He called me an everyday hustler. And, you know, in this sneaker game, you know, you got to do what you got to do so I can continue to do what I got to do. You know what I'm saying?
So there you go. We appreciate you guys watching the video. Make sure you look out for us at SneakerCon and SoulCon. We will definitely have a table at SneakerCon, so you will see the Foam NYC table. That is June 30th, which is going to be at Baruch. And make sure you go check that out. We will have our stuff there. Hopefully, we're going to have some t-shirts and some collaborations going on with Fresco Soul and Foam NYC. So there you have it. Peace. Holla at me.